Hello my friends, Cisco here with Silent Guardian, and today I will be doing an unboxing video on the Holosun EPS carry in 6 MOA with a green reticle. We are going to talk about the features and specs of this specific model, as well as how it differs from other EPS models. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, this would be a great time to click that subscription and notification icons so that you can know when new content is available. This optic was purchased from Tacrig. By the way, shout out to them for the outstanding price and service, and I highly recommend you check them out. So I have purchased a few products from them, and I can tell you that they offer incredible products, price, and service, and they ship out stuff quick. Oh, and they send you cool stickers like this one. So I ordered this optic on a Saturday afternoon, and Sunday around 5 a.m. I was getting my tracking confirmation. Also, if you join their Holosun group in Facebook, you can get exclusive discounts only for group members. And let me tell you, I got this optic at the absolute best price around. So let's open this thing, and as I do, I will go over the specs. So we have here the warranty card registration. We have the owner's manual. We have the lens cleaning cloth. And let's take this out. We have here the multi-tool, and this tool is to be able to adjust the optic for windage and elevation, as well as to be able to unscrew the battery tray. Now, here is the EPS carry. I think it looks absolutely fantastic. Now, the battery is already installed. It comes installed on the inside the tray, so I would recommend that when you get yours to just go ahead and install a fresh battery, a brand new battery. Let me see if I can show you a little bit this dot with more precision. So that is the 6 MOA dot. So there you have it. Let me just go back to just this thing, and there is the emitter right inside. Now, we also have the RMS C to K footprint adapter plate. You can mount the optic directly into any RMS C slide, as the mounting holes will match the RMS C pattern. However, it is recommended to use the plate included, and here's why. So the K footprint features four total recoil lugs, and the holes are almost three times deeper than the RMSC for tighter installation. Also, it also features two additional index posts. I don't know if you can see them here. So it has two additional index post pinholes in the back to create additional support. The RMSC only has two recoil lugs in the front, and they are much shallower, so it may not hold onto recoil lugs tight. Number two, the EPS carry features an ultra low deck in order to be able to co-witness with your factory iron sights, so without the need to change them. Therefore, when you mount the EPS, directly into the slide with no plate, your dot might track right on the front side instead of on top of the front post. Adding the plate will allow the perfect co-witness, plus puts the dot perfectly on top of that front post. And finally, so this optic is smaller than the EPS. The EPS and the EPS carry comes in four different variations. Let me just go ahead and put this over here and continue. So the EPS and EPS carry comes in four different variations: the MRS or multi reticle system in red and green reticles, and then the 2 MOA and 6 MOA in red and green reticles. The MRS differs from the other versions in that the Holosun's it has the Holosun circle and dot reticle with a 32 MOA circle and a 2 MOA dot, and you can run both or just the circle or the dot. So I'm going to show you here with my 507K. All right, so right there you can see that I am running the 2 MOA dot. However, you can change the reticle, and there it's running just the circle. Let me just get the brightness down so you guys can see it better. Let me put it in focus. There it is. So you have the circle right there, but you can also run the circle and dot right there. And if you wish, you can just run the dot. So let's compare the 2 MOA dot versus the 6 MOA dot. You can see there the 2 MOA. Then you can see in here the 6 MOA. 6 MOA. 2 MOA. This optic that I purchased is only the 6 MOA. Another difference from the MRS models is that right here in top, it's going to have a solar fail-safe panel, and this is pretty much just to keep your optic running if your battery fail. This is not, that panel is not meant to recharge your battery. It's just meant to keep your optic running under sunlight or under bright ambient light, so that you can keep using it. So here are the rest of the specs for this specific EPS. It's a 6 MOA dot in green. It carries the CR1620 battery, which should last approximately 50,000 hours. It is made out of 7075 T6 aluminum housing, and this optic is IPX certified waterproof, which means it can be submerged up to 1 meter for 30 minutes. It has the a spherical lens, parallax free, and it has the shake away technology, which it's pretty much a system that, well, I think all of the Holosuns run the shake away, which basically gives you 10 minutes when the dot is not in motion. When you put your gun in your safe, it will turn off the dot, and as soon as it senses motion, the dot will automatically be on for you. So the EPS and the EPS carry are enclosed, closed in meters, and as you can see, it has a lens in the front, and it also has a lens in the back, and the emitter is in between there. You can see it in there. So the benefits of this is that if you have an open optic like this, it's only glass on the front, but no glass in the back. The emitter is right here, so any lint or debris or dust or water or mud or anything will get in there, will potentially block the emitter, and then you won't be able to see a projection of that dot. In conclusion, I chose the 6 MOA green because it is simply better for my astigmatism. My eyes pick up green better, and I can run the bigger dot with slightly less brightness to make it look crisper than a smaller 2 MOA dot. So I hope this video was good for you guys, that you enjoyed this video, and I will be putting this EPS carry on my P365 380. So stay tuned for the upcoming videos, and see you on the next one. God bless.